Hi, this is Jay Emanuel Hodge, integrative medicine physician and holistic health pain specialist. I want to share with you about some neurolymphatic reflexes on the body. These are switches or points on the body that help with releasing our lymphatic drainage system. Our lymphatic system is the drainage system. It gets the toxicity out. This is how we get that yuckiness out of our body, all right? And try to minimize by releasing our lymphatic system. This helps to alleviate a lot of the different pains that happen in our body, because most times our pains are a buildup from our histemic response of phlegm and mucus, all right, as well as acidity in the body. So these neurolymphatic points are going to help with particular organs or meridians in aiding in their energetic function. So I'm gonna have Brandy come up here, and we're going to stimulate some neurolymphatic points to help with the draining of the lymphatic that is associated to that organ slash meridian. And the two that we're going to be utilizing is the lung and the large intestine. Okay, so for the lung, when we're looking at this lymphatic release, this neurolymphatic release, it is going to be at on the front, it's going to be at our third intercostal space, and on the back, it's going to be at our thoracic 3 and 4 space. All right, the way we find our thoracic 3 or 4 is we find where the neck and the traps meet. If you draw a line straight over to the spine, you will be at C7 T1. So you just count your way up. 1, 2, 3. All right, and 4. So we're at 3 and 4. I'm gonna stimulate those two points for the lung neurolymphatic, and I'm gonna have Brandy stimulate this third intercostal space, all right? You find it by finding where your sternoclavicular meets, and then work your way down between each space to find the third intercostal space. As I rub these points, we're going to exhale with a ha sound. Three times, breathe in. Firmly, firmly massage that point. One more. Very good. Now, typically, I do everything either 3 to 9 times. Minimum 3, maximum 9. And this creates a good release for the body. And this, as I said, is the neurovasculars for our lung. Now, when you touch these points initially, they will be tender. All right? Was that tender for you?
Yes.
All right. Is it less tender after you did it?
It's less tender.
Very good. So this helps to reduce the pain of those tender areas in the body. And that was the lung, as I said, third intercostal space on the sides of the sternum, as well as in where your thoracic 3 and 4 on the sides of the spinal column. Okay, those are the areas that we release for the lung. Now we have the large intestine. All right, the large intestine release areas are at the lumbar, L2 through L4, if you bridge it like a triangle. All right, turn on a little more so you can see. All right, so our L2 to our L4 going out, like making a triangle at the lower back. Now, the way we find our L2, we can find the top of the iliac crest, come straight across, and that'll be our L4 or L5. All right, so we're at L5, 4, 3, 2. All right, so we have our 2 to 4, which really covers the whole lumbar area, or most of it. And we're going to stimulate that area going downward as she exhales, all right? Now, I'm gonna do this on the table because the large intestine, this is the large intestine neurolymphatic, the second point for the large intestine is going down this IT band, all right? And we wanna make sure our motion is in a downward direction, okay? As we're doing it. So I'm gonna have you lay face down, please. Arms to the side. And we wanna make sure that our client, that their arms are to the side so that they're not pinching, gripping, or tightening up. The idea of releasing these neurolymphatic points is to help the body to let go of the muscle contraction that is causing a hindrance in the flow of your lymph. So we're going to go to this lumbar L2, and I'm gonna stimulate, and you exhale. Again. Now there are a couple different ways of stimulating this point. All right, we can also go in this downward direction, going from the center of the spine, not on the center, not on the spine, but right next to it, outward is another way of releasing that, all right? Of course, there are many different ways of releasing that, as long as you're stimulating firmly as she exhales, all right? Or as your client exhales. Now, the second area for the large intestine neurovascular release is going down the IT band in a downward chafing motion. Still using the ha sound, just a little quicker. One more. All right, and I'll show this on the opposite side as well. All right. So we're going again. One more. And that would be the large intestine neurolymphatic drainage point area. All right. Can you stand up? So, just as a reminder, our lung neurolymphatic release reflex switch or point is at the third intercostal space, lateral of the sternum. And our T3, T4 area, all right, lateral of the spinal column is for our lung. We can stimulate them together or separately. For our large intestine, we have the IT band. All right, we want to stimulate that going downward. And we have the L2 to L4 in a triangular manner going out this way. All right, for our large intestine,